If you stood in front of the camera, this could be the video.